worry about battery.
No, you don't.
Your camera.
You have half battery, so.
Okay.
And you've got another hour and a half of record time.
You want to go back to those trails you did before, or do you want to go back across the street?
Whichever. Doesn't matter. Just.
Which one is better, across the street or over here?
The trails are wider over there.
Yeah.
Yeah.
But you got people going in bigger machines and going a lot faster.
Yeah.
So you gotta, like, I mean, you guys aren't gonna be going slow as we were, but the just be careful. They're coming up on you.
Yeah.
That's why I always look behind.
Yeah, you keep telling me, but I can't tell the people in front of me that we need to pull over, and I'm not stopping and
No, I was looking.
Right, but she kept telling me, hey, they're fueled up. I can't do nothing about it, baby.
Yeah, yeah.
Like.
Yeah, yeah. Well, they need to realize they're not the only ones out there either, right?
Yeah.
I mean,
that's what I told her. I'm like, it's fine.
But yeah.
They'll eventually.
When I saw them, we pulled over.
Yeah.
I mean, see how we're good on gas.
Yeah.
Like, all day on a tank of gas.
Can Chance wear those while he's driving? And then, are your other gloves good while you're riding? Uncle Chance is driving, and that's a lot colder than.
Break.
It'll be fine, Sarah.
It might be the last ride. Just take the time. An hour and a half.